When I entered Germany, I thought there would be a lot of rules about COVID-19, but it wasn't. They said nothing about a quarantine or a test. They checked only my body temperature and a place where I would stay. Cyprus? It was same like Germany. Spain and Portugal? There was nothing. I just passed. But when I entered South Korea, I got shocked. Because of the way how they deal with COVID-19, I had to fill in all my travel information. Where I went, where I stayed, and how many days I traveled. And also they checked my body temperature. They escorted us to a private bus station, just for us. And they drove us to a train station. Also that train is private. When we are in the bus and the train, there was a rules. We should wear a mask always, and no talking, no calling, even we couldn't drink. When we arrived at the destination, they escorted us to another bus, and then they drove us to a public health center to take a test. After testing, they drove each of us to home, and everyone has to download this app, Self-Quarantine Safety Protection. We have to do this self-diagnose 2 times a day, so the government can know how I'm doing in quarantine. I think that's why South Korea is the second country that have fewer cases of viruses among OECD countries. But there was huge lack of emergency room for infected people. That was the problem. So some companies made a special emergency room. It's movable. It takes only 30 minutes to build it, and it's 80% cheaper than the old one. Recently, the diagnostic test systems from South Korea is selected by ISO. It means this test became international standard, like the unit of length centimeter. It's the meaning of that South Korea's method is the greatest in the world. 2002 SARS, 2009 H1N1 flu, 2015 MERS, and 2020 COVID-19. They will fight the virus, and they will win again. This is South Korea, and this is K-Quarantine. Let's do it together.